episode, we're going to put a bit of stain and clear on the top of the body. What I'll do here is I'll prep the neck pocket. You don't really want to get much in the way of paint finish or clear finish or whatever in there. It's a fairly tight fit as it is, and you don't want to have to be in there sanding it off and just make a mess. Anyway, enjoy. Okay, guys and girls, when painting, whether it be with a spray gun or an aerosol can, always start off the job, as you see me doing here, and finish once you pass the job. So you always have the spray going before you hit what you're painting and after what you're painting. Then you'll also notice that overlaps will be approximately 50-50. So half of the fan pattern will be over what I've just painted and over just the bare or unpainted or previous coat. Okay. The you'll see that in the video anyway.